You're sexy, but... We have a very, very lovely story that we want to share with you now, if that's okay. So obviously, as you know, because of COVID, I don't know, about a year ago we went on the Cherry Blossom Tour. How many of you have been? But unfortunately, we haven't been able to tour internationally in quite a long time. So we haven't got to go to a lot of countries and play shows. Yeah, we're sorry, I know, we've been lucky. For a long time. And we, when we were putting together this tour, we put the dates out, we started to see a message from one girl in particular and her very supportive sister. And it turned out that she was traveling 10,000 miles by herself from Peru all the way to your beautiful city, Brighton, to come and watch us, to come and watch the Vamps. How insane is that? That's ridiculous. So she's doing this journey by herself. She got in 2 days ago. She leaves tomorrow. So, such a long journey. And her one request was that we play a song called A Million Words. And she had a sign when she was tweeting us that said, I want to sing a million words with you. So Brighton, would you give a lovely, warm, Vamps fan base welcome? All the way from Peru, here to come and help me sing A Million Words. Lucia, do you want to say hello to Brighton?
Hello, Brighton!
I gotta be honest, you threw me a curveball because I haven't sung a million words in about 5 years. I forget the lyrics to the songs that we sing every day, so this is gonna be a real... We'll see how we go here, but... we do it. Feel free to help us out as well, okay? All the times that it slipped my mind to mention, you're the one I need. And if I forgot to tell you, I was going to end up doubting. You're all I think about you. And it's a million things I shouldn't say. I remember you were standing at my doorway. The words were on my lips, that you never looked so beautiful. Oh, just to be near you, that's what I mean. There's a million words I shouldn't say. Did I miss my chances? Is it too late?
You might see.
Jake.